budget. Don't know. Come out, who's gonna come out? Nobody. Here's one. There's one there. Okay. Listen, I hear that they're gonna shut down some court. Some courts around the province. Justice building.
You just heard from the...
Holy shit, you got long legs. You can go over that like that.
Yeah.
So how many courthouse?
So we're looking at a couple.
The win.
We're looking at a couple. But it's not written in stone yet. I know we mentioned it.
How the less fortunate are going to be able to go to court if they can't make it there?
Well, the less fortunate, Charles.
Come on.
We want to keep people... We want to keep the best people, the best services.
But what happens if they are accused, like the Fredon Police Force accused me of having sex with kids and they got to go to court and all that? I mean, if they can't make it there, it's too far. No, but I have no car. Come on. You are they're losing touch with the real system here? What's going on?
Charles, we can't afford stuff like this. We know that. We can't afford to have every community have a courthouse or every community have a hospital or every community have everything. We've got to look at the tough decisions. That's what we promise people.
How are they going to go? They're charging St. Stephen. How are they going to go to Fredericton?
I don't know what's going to happen to St. Stephen, Charles. Like I said, you heard some names mentioned. And that's not written in stone yet. Until they're closed, that's written in stone. But right now, they're not.
So you don't know how many courthouses it's going to affect far?
No, we don't.
Don't know nothing?
Well, that's not true, Charles. No, you just heard...
Sorry.
I do know a lot.
Did I just apologize? Okay. Huh? So you don't know how many courthouses?
We've looked at some. We've looked at some around the province. We looked at a couple around the province. We want to look at that, see how it's going to affect the people. We know it's good. These aren't easy decisions. So we have to fully understand our decisions, how it's going to affect people, and do we want to look at closing their hospitals? We want to, or the courthouse? Do we want to look at hospitals or schools?
But the poor don't have the transportation.
Charles, if you listen to our budget, and people have listened to our budget, that's the thing we don't want to affect. We don't want to affect the people who can't afford things. So that's the biggest issue. We know that's why we're asking the 1% of the richest of people of province to help contribute a little bit more.
Okay, thank you.